called Cold-Hearted Bitch. I like it a lot. Dealt with quite a few of those in my life.